Tom, good morning, Alex. If you're tired of chasing leprechauns around, don't worry. I've got the perfect tonic. It's actually decorating with some plants, of course, for St. Patrick's Day, coming up on the Fox 9 Morning News. How many shades of green are there? I'll have that answer. And, of course, we'll have a lot, whole lot more when the Fox 9 Morning News returns on this St. Patrick's Day. Stay with us.